Reader of the Day. Ang pangalan niya ay si Ezra Elia de Guzman. That's right. She is 7 years old at siya ay taga Candon City, Ilocos Sur.
Once there was a tiny little girl who was born out of a beautiful flower. She was as long as a tub and so everyone called her Tambelina. One night, as Tambelina lay fast asleep, an ugly old Tan saw her and thought how pretty she looked. He carried Tambelina away to his son. This lovely little girl will make a good wife for you, he said.
Good job, Ezra Alia de Guzman from Candon City, Ilocos Sur. Good job sa'yo. Tandaan mga bata, lagi tayo mag-practice, practice at pag-practice para maging magaling tayo sa pagbabasa. At kung meron kayong pictures or videos na kayo ay nagbabasa, ipadala lang yan sa aming Facebook page. That's facebook.com/net25kids. Malay nyo, kayo ang aming maging reader of the day. At kung magpo-post kayo, use the hashtag KID KUWENTO. Ayan, naririnig ko na ang ating wonder chimes. That means it's time for Wonder Box.
Wonder Box!
Okay, Wonder Box, let's talk about our letter of the day. Our letter of the day, according to Wonder Box, is the letter H. Okay, letter H. That's right, letter H is a consonant. It is the eighth letter. The sound of the letter H is... Again, the sound of the letter H is... Let's sing. What is the sound of letter H? That's correct. Wonder Box, how do we make the sound of the letter H? Wonder Box says, a small puff of air is released from the mouth when you make the sound properly. Thank you, Wonder Box. Remember, for small kids just learning the sound, they can use a mirror, just like this. This is a mirror, and you can put the mirror or place the mirror in front of the mouth. It is okay to fog up the mirror to check that there is air being released. That's right. Pag nakikita ninyo na meron ng parang fog dun sa mirror, ibig sabihin nun, tama ang ginagawa ninyo. You are making the sound of the letter H properly. And to make making the sound more fun, we can also use or add vowels to the sound. For example, let's practice. How about let's add the letter A or the sound of A, A, to the letter H. Let's do that. A, A, that's a ha. Let's all repeat. Ha, 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 ha. That's right. Now let's do, how about, let's do the letter E or the E sound. Let's put together the sound and the E sound. What do we get? A he sound. That's right. Now let's do it all together now. He, 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 he. That's correct. Now lastly, we can put the letter I sound or the I sound together with the h sound. When we put together the h and the I sound, that's a he, he. Now let's go and do it all together now. One, two, three. He, 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 he. You can do that also with the vowel sound O and the vowel sound O. That's right, for the letters O and U. Did you have fun? Now, let's have another game. Let's look inside Wonder Box and let's practice sounding out words that have a sound. Wonder Box, what's our first object? Wonder Box says the first object is not inside Wonder Box because it's a big heart. There it is. Heart! Heart with a the pictures of my friends inside. So this is a heart. Let's sound out the word heart. Heart. One more time. Heart. Very good. In the word heart, the A sound and the R sound are together because we call it an R-controlled vowel. Heart. That's right, everyone. This is a heart. Good job. Let's have another Wonder Box. What's our next object? Oh, it's a house. Let's all say house. What are the sounds of the word house? Ow. One more time. Ow. House has three sounds. Ow. House. That's correct, everyone. O-U makes the ow sound because that's a vowel twin or a vowel diphthong. Ow. Correct, everyone. Lastly, we have... Oh, what's inside Wonder Box? It's a picture of a girl. What do you think is a part of the body of the girl and also a part of our body that begins with a sound? Ah, it's the head. The head begins with a sound. How many sounds do we hear in the word head? Three sounds as well. Those sounds are h, e, d. One more time. H, e, d. Head. Very good, everyone. And thank you, Wonder Box, for our letter of the day. We are going to take a break first and we will find out other things that are related to the letter H.
Patindi ng patindi at tuloy-tuloy ang pagpapakita ng galing ng ating mga TNG aspirants. Abangan ang kanilang performances sa pinakamalaking talent competition sa buong bansa, Tagisan ng Galing.
Tagisan ng Galing is presented by SMC Infrastructure, Building a Better World. Sandvik Sugar-Free White Coffee, puno ng white coffee taste. Without the sugar, kaya lower calories. Try mo na Sandvik Sugar-Free White Coffee. Sarap ng white coffee, now sugar-free. Vetabrew NutriChoice, the only premium dog food with active boost for optimum energy and prebiotics that help strengthen immunity. Just like Catherine Bernardo, gawing listo, ganado ang fur babies niyo. Listo ganado sa NutriChoice. Magnolia Chicken Templados, delicious, ready to cook and freshly marinated daily. Pure Foods Luncheon Meat, pure sarap for every family. Star Chunky Cheese Corned Beef, ang cheesy ng corned beef mo. Walang duda, kids can tell na number one ang Pure Foods Tender Juicy. Ang tender, ang juicy, ang sarap. Co-presented by Cooper, expert in air conditioning and electromechanical. Also engaged in structural, electrical, fire protection, plumbing and sanitary services. Cooper, your ultimate MEPS and air conditioning solutions. Ulan Incorporated International, fight against global poverty. New San Jose Builders Incorporated. Canrib Corporation, your ventilation and air conditioning specialist. VitaHerbs Philippines Green Coffee, masarap, mabango, at healthy pa. Puerto Rico Resort and Convention Center, Cabiao Nueva Ecija. I love Puerto Rico. In participation with Rain or Shine Elastomeric Waterproofing Paint, Matinco, R Square Variables Incorporated, Compizel Enterprises, SciShow International Trading Corporation, DN Steel, EMAC UPB Roof Corporation.
Hey, Gretchen Ho here, and I'm a white coffee lover. Creamy kasi, and very yummy, pero mas masarap kung hindi nakaka-guilty. Check my new discovery, Sanmei Sugar-Free White Coffee. Puno ng white coffee taste without the sugar, kaya lower calories. Try mo na! Sanmei Sugar-Free White Coffee. Sarap ng white coffee, now sugar-free.
The successful development of TPLEX or Tarlac Pangasinan La Union Expressway in 2009, a four-lane toll road that extends from Tarlac City to Rosario La Union with an additional approved extension of 56 kilometers all the way to San Juan La Union. This is expected to reduce travel time to Baguio and other provinces in northern Luzon. Realizing the vision of creating a better world for Filipinos fueled the team's focus.
Listo at ganado ang baby ko sa vet-approved Nutri-Chunks with active boost and prebiotics na pampalisto. Made with real meat, with essential nutrients to help them grow healthy and happy. Listo, ganado sa Nutri-Chunks.
Ikaw lang ang star ng buhay ko. Para sa akin, perfect ka. Ang cheesy ng corned beef mo. Pag star chunky cheese corned beef, sarap ng corned beef, inangat pa ng real cheese cubes. Star chunky cheese corned beef.
KID KUWENTO is back. Now it's time for our word of the week, brought to us by Wonder Dictionary. Our word of the week, according to Wonder Dictionary, is happy. One more time, our word of the week is the word happy. Let's look at our screen and let's spell the word happy. Happy. H-A-P-P-Y. One more time. H-A-P-P-Y. The sign language for the word happy is like this. Happy. Our word of the week is happy. Now, Wonder Dictionary. What does the word happy mean? Happy means feeling or showing pleasure or contentment. Okay, thank you, Wonder Dictionary. Remember, happy in Filipino is masaya. Nakakaramdam tayo na tayo ay masaya kapag meron tayong masayang pakiramdam o natutuwa tayo. Tama. Kapag tayo ay natutuwa, nakakaramdam tayo na tayo ay masaya. Happy is an emotion or a feeling that we have. When we are happy, we show this by smiling or sometimes by laughing, saying, ha 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 ha, like that. And here are some other emotions that you might know or feel besides feeling happy. So this is happy. That's right. How about the others? Can you help me guess what these feelings or emotions are? Okay, let's have the next one. How about this? Is this happy? No, this is angry. That's right. Next we have, how about this one? That is the feeling embarrassed. Like that. That's right. So sometimes we feel embarrassed when something yung hindi natin inaasahan ay nangyari. Minsan nahihiya tayo. That's embarrassed. How about the next one? How about if we see something that we are afraid? This is the feeling scared. That's scared. Can you make a scared face? Like that. Then, let's have another one. Oh, if something that's unexpected happens, how do we feel? We feel sad. Can you make a sad face? That's right, everyone. Those are the different emotions or feelings. But today, we are just going to talk about the feeling or emotion happy. When we're happy, we smile or we laugh like this. Ha ha ha! That's right. Good job, everyone, for helping me guess what those emotions or feelings are. Now, Wonder Dictionary would also like to tell words that mean the same as happy. Wonder Dictionary says, words that mean the same are called synonyms. And the synonyms of happy are glad and joyful. Okay, thank you, Wonder Dictionary, for talking about or for helping me talk about our word of the week, which is happy. Now it's time for our question of the day. Here's Wonder Tablet for our question of the day. Wonder Tablet asks, what makes us happy? Good question, Wonder Tablet. We can be happy for many reasons. Wonder Tablet says, people, things, events, animals, or places can make us happy. So there are many reasons for us to be happy. Wonder Tablet suggests, how about we make a happy book? And this is my happy book. This is my happy book. We can draw or stick different reasons that make us happy. For me, I'm going to put down people and an animal that makes me happy. I'm going to show you the pictures. I am happy when I am with my family. Okay, my family makes me happy. And I'm going to put that in my happy book. Kayo, ano bang nagpapasaya sa inyo? Ayan. My family makes me happy. What else makes me happy? Oh, I know. It's my dog. My pet dog, Ivy, makes me happy. So I'm going to put that in my happy book as well. So I'm going to put that in my happy book. And it reads, my pet dog, Ivy, makes me happy. One more. How about... I know... My friends make me happy. And I'm going to add that to my happy book. My friends make me happy. Let's read my happy book again later. But for now, let's take a break. Today, we have been discussing about being happy. we have learned that we can be happy for many reasons. We can be happy by doing what we like to do. And just like what I did, I made a happy book. Let's review the things I put in my happy book. Let's read. My happy book. On the first page, I put down, my family makes me happy. I only put two members of my family here. But if you do your own happy book, you can put all your family members in your happy book. You can put your mommy, your daddy, or your kuya, your ate, or even your cousins, and lolo and lola. So, my family makes me happy. What else? Oh, my pet dog, Ivy, makes me happy. See, that's Ivy. Ivy is a black dog. That's why I use color black to color Ivy. How about you? Do you have a pet, like a dog or a cat, that makes you happy? And lastly, I put down, my friends make me happy. So here are my friends in Net 25 Kids. There's Ate Rowie, Ate Racy, that's me. This is Mommy Jam, and Baby L is hiding at the back of Mommy Jam. Where are you, Baby L? And lastly, that's Ate DJ. They are my friends, and they make me happy. Oh, wait a minute. I still have one blank page. What do you think am I going to put on this blank page? How about you? You can also make your own happy book. That's right. And you can draw and make sentences in your happy book to show other people that you appreciate them because they are kind to you and they continue to take care of you like your parents. And they make you happy. Okay, so we already ran out of time. But of course, before we go, let's find out our wonder message for the week brought to us by Wonderboard. Wonderboard shares that there are many reasons to be happy. And that's our wonder message for the week. There are many reasons to be happy. Wonderboard is right. There is always something that will make us happy. Not just like people. We can be happy because of our pet animals. Or maybe events like birthdays and celebrations in our family. And places also can make us happy. We should always think about those things that make us happy. And Wonderboard, what are other things that we have learned for today? Our letter of the day is the letter H. When making the sound of letter H, a small puff of air is released from the mouth so that you know that you are making the sound of H properly. Next, our word of the day is happy. Happy means feeling or showing pleasure or contentment. People, things, events, animals, or places can make us happy. Hooray! We continue to invite everyone to like and share this video and all our social media accounts. We have Facebook. Just look for facebook.com/net25kids. We are also on Pinterest, Twitter, and Instagram. Just look for net25kids. If you have suggestions, recommendations, you can email us at our email address, that's net25kids@gmail.com. We also have a YouTube channel. Just look for net25kids and please click on the notification bell so that you would know every time we have a new video. And remember, we can also go to our website, that's net25kids.org or www.net25kids.com to know more about us and to know more about our advocacies. And we are also happy and we want to greet all our greeters and viewers. Let's start with Tess Villanueva. Happy viewing from Isabela South. God bless everyone. Thank you po. Elsie Naraha from Salinas, Bacoor, Cavite. Happy viewing po. Tiffany Caitlin Ann Pascua from Cambodia, Phnom Penh, District of Thailand. Next, Richard Chad. Happy viewing from Bagong Silang. And then, there's Ira Mendoza Kasayuran. Stay safe, sabi po niya. Warm greetings from San Pedro, Laguna. Lisa Maderaso. Maligayang panonood sa lahat. Ayan po. Siya ay galing sa Europe. Alright. Next, we have Meldy Mahinay. Hello po, watching from Phnom Penh, Cambodia. Nympha Abawag, hello, watching from Quezon City. Then we have Jean San Miguel Oriondo from Macau. And then we have Sagang Jessie Villaver from Magsaysay, Davao del Sur. And then we have, hello din po, watching from Kalumpang, Relina Santos Taberna. And then there's Cher Roque, hello po sa inyo, from Caloocan. And we have Cedric Shubal Lopez Jr. Happy viewing from Isabela. Okay, and lastly, we want to greet Luar Galacio from Mactan, Cebu City. Hello po sa inyong lahat, and I hope we made you happy with this episode. Alright, remember everyone, there are always many reasons. There's always a reason for us to be happy. And it was a really fun and happy day. We learned a lot. Remember, let's all read to succeed and always teach and learn with wonder. I am Teacher Sally and we live in interesting times. Bye-bye!